Hey guys, it's Hunter Gamer here. Today we're going to be playing some Farming Simulator 22. Here we are, we're on the No Man's Land map. This is a mod. You download it from the mod browser. It's a really easy install. Low gigabyte storage takes up, so we're just starting this farm up. Here I placed a couple of buildings, and I'm starting from scratch. At 500,000 coin dollars, and I'm using some classic tractor packs here. I got a classic mower, Massey Ferguson, and just some of the stock buildings that come with this. Here I got this farm mall. Here's one of the combines, grain truck. So yeah, I'm gonna set this up. It's just gonna be a time lapse video, basically. And I'll get back to you when the video's when the farm's all set up and we're ready to go. I'm gonna probably be doing soybeans first plant, and I'm gonna probably do some greenhouses. So I'll be back to you when we've done all that. Alright guys, now we've got that greenhouse filled up with water, and let's unload our truck here, and then that'll be the end of this farm being set up, and the next episode will probably be planting and harvesting. And that's it. Alright, so next episode we'll sleep until it's until it is April, and then we'll go plant some soybeans. Hopefully we can sleep in this house. I didn't actually check if we could do that. This is a pretty nice house. Oh, yep, there we go. There's our bed. Alright. So that's the end of the first episode. If you liked it, like, share, subscribe. Let me turn this off. And remember, stay hunting. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.